Hi, I'm Graham Steele, CEO and founder of Cryptosense, and today I'm going to talk about cryptographic key inventory. What is it and why do we need one? So cryptographic keys are the little pieces of data that we use as input to a cryptographic algorithm, so an encryption algorithm or a signature algorithm, to perform operations like encrypting the data and keeping it secure, or signing the document. And these keys are absolutely critical. If I get access to a key, that typically means that I can decrypt the encrypted data or forge a signature. So it's really, really important that we manage those secret values well. A cryptographic key inventory is a list of where all my keys are in the whole of my IT infrastructure. So I'll want to cover both my on-premise infrastructure, things that I'm perhaps running in the cloud, maybe I've got some cryptographic hardware. I want to cover cryptography I use on the network, so TLS, the certificates that drive TLS. I want to cover the cryptography I use to encrypt data at rest, maybe in databases, things that I use, for example, for single sign-on, other kind of protocols throughout my organization. That's what a cryptographic key inventory is. So why would I want to make one of those? Sounds like a lot of work, right? Well, there's a lot of big payoffs for having one. So one is it gives you the ability to respond to a problem. For example, a key compromise. If you know exactly where a key is used or where a private key and a certificate is used, you can respond immediately, figure out what data might be compromised, and figure out what is a plan to get yourself back to a known secure state with a minimum amount of disruption to your organization. Also, in making a key inventory, you will probably find some things that you can fix. So it would be nice if all keys were already correctly managed and really secure, but the reality is that IT is very complex and a lot of cryptography has been built over the years in a kind of siloed project by project way. And often what happens is keys aren't managed as securely as they should be. Here at Cryptosense, we run a product that analyzes cryptography that is being used. People can submit traces of things they're doing. We find all kinds of vulnerabilities. About 50% of them are key management vulnerabilities. So the cryptography is all working fine, but the key is not being managed and protected in the right way. So probably if we run a key inventory, we can find a whole bunch of those problems. Keys which are being stored in lines of code, for example, or are being stored on a file system without any protection, or maybe only a legacy kind of protection with a soft password. And that will enable us to improve our security posture, really protect those keys, and get to a really solid position, particularly if we're preparing for something like a migration to the cloud. So cryptographic key inventory is come up the priority list in a lot of our users recently. Partially that's because of more requirements coming in from standards, things like PCI, pushing towards seeing more evidence about how cryptography is being used in the right way. There are tools around which already do a little bit of this. So there are tools around for certificate management or PKI. They can help you track down some of your public key certificates, but typically they won't hold everything. They won't hold keys from third-party vendor equipment, for example, and development certificates you might not be putting in your certificate manager. So it's important to have another way to scan across your systems and find all of the certificates so you aren't just looking at the ones that you already know about. Similarly, you might have some of your keys already in cryptographic hardware with a key manager managing them. That's a great start as well, but again, a lot of your keys won't actually be in there. So the way that hardware security modules are used, often we just keep a few keys inside the hardware, and these are used to manage encrypted keys which are outside the system. And so if we want to see them being used, we need to look at them being used in software. And the reality is that a whole bunch of keys never actually find their way into the HSM. If they're not critical in terms of a compliance reason, it's a bit of a hassle to work with HSM, so often we don't put them in there. So a full key inventory will also look at all of the keys we're using purely inside software cryptography for these different kind of usages. And that's what will give us that real knowledge of our security posture and the possibility to really improve. So if you want to find out how to make a key inventory for your systems, we've got some videos about cryptographic inventory here on the website. We've also got a whole bunch of explanations and white papers and so on that you can follow, and we'd be very happy to talk to you about your project. Thanks for watching today. Don't forget to subscribe to keep up to date with new developments in cryptography management here at Cryptosense, and I'll see you again soon.